We're with the head football coach of the East Texas Baptist University, Joshua Urgel. The Tigers win the season opener against Austin College today in Sherman, Texas. And coach, just kind of explain to us the performance by your team today in the big win.
Well, we're definitely excited to start out with a win, Mike. I mean, it's a win's a win. Wins are hard to get in college football. You get 10 opportunities, go out there and lay your heart and soul on the line and come away with the win, we will take it. Now, after saying that, we've got some things we got to correct. It looked like a first game for us. A lot of penalties, a lot of execution mishaps. But the kids were playing hard. We talked to them about fighting a fight, and they fought hard. We talked about keeping the faith in the game plan, and they did that. And we talked about finishing the race, and they were able to finish at the end and get the first downs we need on offense, get the stops we need late in the game on defense. And I think in the first half, I put them in a couple bad situations, and they overcame that too. So I love the spirit of this team. I love the fight in this team. I like that we came out pretty much injury-free. And I like how we can have the opportunity to make corrections off of a win. I mean, those are hard to get. So we're very excited about this first game. Got a lot to build on, a lot of excitement to build on, but we've got to get a lot better in a hurry.
Coach, congratulations to the Tigers.
Thanks, Mike.